Hi guys, this is John Gay and here we are for another unboxing video. So today, we are going to unbox another figure from Sega. So this is Shinobu Kocho from the anime Demon Slayer. So let's start by removing the bubble wrap. Box, you should see the Sega logo on the upper left side. So on the left side of the box, you should see a close-up shot of our figure. At the bottom, you should see several Japanese text and the warning signs. On the right side of the box, you should see a full body shot of our figure. And at the back, again, several Japanese text that of course I couldn't read. And there's also the QR code in the middle. Front of the box, there you go, there's the Sega logo again and the Giant logo on the upper left side of the box. So that's what you should see in the box if you plan to buy this figure. Now let's open the box now. Now here's our figure. Isn't she as cute as Nezuko, guys? Would you agree? There you go. As you can see, Sega managed to get this pinkish and greenish shade in Shinobu's Haori. So I would say that the color of this figure is entirely the same as what you would see in the anime. So great job, Sega. I also like how Sega managed to capture the mystical smile of Shinobu Kocho while holding a rice cake. So it's like she's inviting you to come on, let's eat. It's nice to see the full details on her dress. It makes it look like a soft cloth. Bottom of the figure, you will notice there's an embossed letter name of the manufacturer, Sega. And also, this detailed butterfly hairpin really adds to the beauty of this figure. Just to give you some information guys, Shinobu Kocho is one of the 9 pillars of the Demon Slayer corps. So she is actually known as the Insect Hashira. Of all the Hashiras, she is the only one who can decapitate the demon, but she can kill them using poison. So that's it guys, let's give Shinobu Kocho a quiet time and stare at her beauty. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching guys. See you next time. Godspeed.